How to hide Thinglink interface. So this is how a shared Thinglink presentation normally looks like. But if you want to hide the Thinglink interface and not show these edit buttons, like these ones, you can simply click share, share link, click on this box. You will notice that the shared URL have changed. Copy, then you can paste it, and there, the Thinglink interface has now been hidden.